Good people of YouTube, my name is Spanner, welcome back to another episode of Knights of the Old Republic 2. We're here on Duxon, let's continue to explore the place. And by explore I mean kill all the wildlife. You can wear one of these more powerful implants. It has the toughness feats, but Hanhar has all of them. This is pretty good, actually. Immunity to critical, poison, stun, fear, horror. Nice. Can't use anything on his heads. Shiny accuracy gloves. And do I have any more parts for HK? A plasma thrower, nice. I guess that's it.
Orbital fighting just ended. That Colonel Tobin stirred up a Minox nest when he took a shot at us. I'm still working on the repairs, and I have to take down some systems, including sensors. So you have to do without me for a while. I know, you're crushed.
Are those the Zuro's bounty hunters, perhaps?
Donos Emeregith, Wanara Orachi Druda, Sain Chobin Sasha, Dosimana Rochata, Aranamosibu and Asarans, Krema Sunkun Ratungala, Chawimo Jubu and Kosoracha.
There's no way I'm going to surrender to you. Well, you're dead. Are you happy now? A young Boma. Let's find this outpost. Well, we're going deeper into the jungle.
You let the ship escape? I will deal with your failure later, Captain. But for now, find that ship. Our ally has indicated that the Jedi hasn't left the system yet. Send a detachment to Duxon. If you find anything, alert me immediately. Now get out of my sight.
More Canox.
Assassination protocol initiated.
Oh, hello.
Diagnostic.
You guys are everywhere. Duxon, cash door, and a dead Mandalorian. This guy was killed in the last 3 or 4 days. He has some thorium charges. Maybe I can use them to open this. Yeah, just stand there, Hanhar, right next to the explosions. Let's add the drain force. Oh, I have 2 powers. Okay. Master drain force. What's a multi-shield generator? Nice. A Sith mask. I don't think I can wear it. It's heavy armor. Tekla blades. All right. Let's keep moving. What is with Mandalorians and this damned moon?
We claimed this moon decades ago, when we reforged ourselves after Exar Kun's defeat. Some of us call it home. Why are you trespassing here?
Our ship crashed and we were forced to land here.
We expected as much. Few visit Duxon by choice. We have orders to escort you to our camp. Our leader wants to speak to you.
Lead on, then.
So you're the intruder. Our sensors picked up your handiwork in space. I am Mandalore, leader of the Mandalorians.
But we killed Mandalore during the war.
Mandalore is the name we give to our leader. Becoming Mandalore is the greatest honor any Mandalorian could aspire to. When our leader falls in battle, the most worthy takes his place. So even though your army killed our leader, it was only a matter of time before we chose someone new. Me.
What is this place?
This used to be the heart of the Mandalorian war effort. From this complex we commanded an armada that had the Republic on the run. It didn't last.
Why did you use Dixon?
Mandalorians have a rapport with this jungle. Every moment here is a struggle. All creatures gripped in a constant war for survival. The sole purpose of the weak is to feed the strong. We train here and learn the lessons of the jungle. The beasts also help us keep our edge.
Your camp looks like it's seen better days.
Covert camps are not meant to attract attention. Because we conquered them, the people of Onderon still hold a grudge against the Mandalorians. So we keep our presence here a secret.
I'm trying to get to Onderon. Do you know how I can get there?
So it's transportation you want. It so happens I have a small shuttle that's more than capable of running the Onderon military blockade. I make occasional trips to Isis for information and supplies. If you want to go with me, you're going to have to prove your worth.
How can I prove myself?
Figure it out yourself. Ask around. See if you can make yourself useful, or something that'll show what you're made of.
I'll see what I can do. If you're going to make me help you out, at least give me something.
There is one thing. Before your ship landed, we were preparing some demolition work. All the activity forced my men to stop before they finished. The charges need to be detonated before anybody comes across them, so all you'd have to do is flip a switch.
That sounds too easy.
You asked if there was anything you could do, and I told you. Nothing in this jungle is as simple as it seems, though.
I'll see what I can do.
I'll let Kex know that you check out. We found more gear than we can use, so you can trade with him if you need some more supplies. Be careful in the jungle. Our patrols have stopped until the space traffic dies down. The challenging beasts have been cleared from the area, but what's left might still be too much for you.
Okay, we gotta prove...
What do you want?
Nothing, I'll be going. Gotta prove ourselves. Let's see, maybe we can fight those guys.
So, you're the Jedi the camp's been talking about. Planning on exploring the jungles to the south?
Hi, mate. Who are you? Are you sure he's dead?
If Kumas wasn't dead, he'd be back already. If you find his body, just bring it back.
Why do you want the body?
Good point. I don't want his body, just his equipment. Field strip the corpse and bring the gear back.
I'll keep an eye out for the body. Oh, who are you? There's a patrol? And what is this place? Telemetry computer. It isn't working. Maybe I can fight these guys? Who are you? Oh, this is going a bit fast. Fine, I want to fight in a battle circle. Another one of these quests. And this is... why is this so fast? Why does he want to fight me? No further terms, I can use my lightsaber in the Force, you can use anything he wants as well. The dialogue for the sergeant seems to be on auto escape or something. I couldn't even check the restrictions for this fight. Maybe we can use the Force. Try power attack. I can't even see the rules. Wasn't there a log? It's a grand fight, hand to hand, no weapons allowed, and no Force. Plus many opponents, plus against Jedi. Let's go with power attacks, just to do more damage. If we manage to hit. Come on, stop missing. Maybe I'll equip some more items more oriented to physical combat. Come on, we can do this. If only I didn't miss so much. It's gonna be close. Come on, just one or two more strikes. Stop missing! There we go. Unless a champion vouches for me, I cannot fight anyone else. Can you vouch for me in the battle circle? Why are you fast too? Come on. If I observe you fight an enemy in real combat, I have seen your matches so far and I do not doubt your worthiness to face me. The other champion, Calborn, is in the jungle on a mission. Perhaps your paths will cross and you will have your opportunity there. Okay, good to know. I hope the other Mandalorians don't talk as fast, because that's annoying. Cyan crystal. Let's see, who else needs help? This is where Mandalore is. Who are you? Zuka. What's the problem? Oh, come. Fine, let's just quick load. Maybe it will solve the problem. Can you speak normally? No! Why not? Fine.
Your space metal may have attracted unwanted attention.
It's working somehow.
But our shuttle sensors can't cover the whole moon.
Then let's get to work fixing it.
Seems just about everything involved with a relay dish is broken. I've been trying to fix it for weeks and still no success. If you think you can help, there's the broken cables right over there, and the relay maintenance structures behind me. You can find the telemetry computer in there. The only thing I know for sure is we need a new phase pulse converter for the tracking computer.
Where can I find the phase pulse converter?
We actually already found one in an old weapons cache, but Flaming Canox ate it.
Canox ate it?
That's a problem with Canox. They'll leave you alone if you keep your distance. But if you turn your back on the pests, they'll eat anything they can get in their mouth.
Why don't you hunt them down?
They're vermin, and no challenge for a Mandalorian. Since they provide no sport, we ignore them.
So how do you propose I find it?
Just gut every Canok you come across. You wouldn't believe the things you can find in those little beasts.
This better be worth it, so I'll start looking.
Alright then, come back when you have the converter and we can see about getting these systems working again.
Broken wires. The power wires here are damaged. It would take a lot of skill and parts to repair them. Fix the broken wires, zero repair parts. Yep. A lot of skill and parts indeed. Look at all the parts I've used. Mandalorian guide. Not right now. Guard captain.
Hold off our patrols outside the camp. We usually find some entertainment in clearing out the worst of the beasts. But without our patrols, some of the larger beasts may be around. None of us will be around to bail you out of trouble. You've been warned.
Why did you call off your patrols?
Our sensors picked up three ships landing in this area after the space battle. If any of the Onderon military come searching for those ships, we don't want them finding our base.
Three ships. There was my ship and the Duros ship. Who was the third?
I don't know. It was some sort of freighter. It didn't land in any of the clearings along the path. Knowing some of the larger Duxon beasts, the crew's probably already dead.
Well, what did you mean by larger beasts?
We heard reports of a Zakeg wandering the paths around here. They're a good challenge for Mandalorians. If you see one, stay out of its way. Without us to back you up, you'll be dead in seconds.
What's a Zakeg?
It's a huge red lizard that's built like a Baragwan battle tank. It has a hide so thick it might as well be Durasteel plating. We keep clearing them out of the area, but they keep coming back. They're tough opponents for non-Mandalorians.
Yeah, I think you're wrong. I can't defeat it.
You fight a Zakeg. If you survived such a battle, you'd gain much honor.
We'll see. I'll be back after I've defeated one.
Strong words. It would be amusing to see you try to kill such a beast. Try the outlying jungle paths if you're determined to seek one out. And bring me back a trophy from your kill as proof of the deed.
The guards? Oh, this is the trader guy. Kex.
You here to gloat over your victories in the battle circle. Save it for someone else.
So oh, I beat you up. Do you have some sort of problem with me?
Yeah, I do. I don't know why Mandalore would let some outsider roam around our camp it were up to me, you would have been shot on sight. Mandalore must think you're something special.
I am, and you'd better not forget it.
I won't, as long as the Mandalore's orders stand. If he wants you dead, though, then I'm gonna be the first one gunning for you.
Let's see what you have. Zal Shade Visor Armor, I have this. Bunch of armor. Red Crystal. Mandalorian Ripper. Mandalorian Melee Shields. Nothing that great. Let's head back to the jungle, we'll fix the telemetry computer later.
You finally arrived, Jedi. I seek to reclaim the honor that you stole from me. I challenge you here, outside of the battle circle. This time, we fight to the death.
If that is your wish.
Now you face a true Mandalorian on the field of battle.
For Mandalore!
There you go.
If you head out into the jungle, stay alert. Our patrols keep the area clear of the more dangerous beasts, but a lot of the smaller ones still infest the paths.
I can handle myself.
Bravest Mandalorians have fallen prey to this jungle and its beasts. Don't say I didn't warn you.
Okay, we're right where we were when we were transported to the camp, so let's explore these side areas. Where did you come from? We gotta kill all the Canucks for the part we need. Oh, where's my lightsaber? Oh, permacrete detonator. Oh, I guess this is Mandalore's task. Press button. Of course, there had to be something. Battle meditation.
Optimal accuracy ratio in
I guess they're all dead. That was fairly simple. Oh, I can actually go inside. There are a bunch of droids in here. Droids and mines. There we go, last one. Alright, we need to get some more influence with the Mandalorian, so Mandalore will take us to Onderon on his tiny shuttle, but that will have to wait for next time. For now, thank you guys for watching, hope you enjoyed some more Knights of the Old Republic 2, and I will see you all next time.